This white one here is so soft, so it's no problem. You can use it. So I use only a knife to loose it. So watermelon, and then we add the eggs. Guys, we have all our ingredients ready. So ayan yung ating mga ingredients. So we have watermelon, we have this flour, sugar, ayan, and oil, salt, egg, and we have this dry yeast powder, and of course we have this raisin. So yan, ito yung ating gagawin. So tabi muna natin yan sila habang pa natin sila kailangan. So ayan, so lagyan natin siya dyan, and we have this cocos for toppings. So ayan, watermelon. So ayan, saka natin siya blender. So ayan, blender natin siya, guys. Yan yung ating watermelon with egg. Saka natin ilagay yung ating sugar. At i-mix natin ng i-mix yung sugar natin dyan. I-mix natin. Ayan, na-mix na natin yung ating sugar. Ngayon, ilagay natin yung yeast. So, ayan yung yeast. Lagay natin, guys, sa ating juice mixture. So, ayan. At ating i-design. Marami yung tinakos ko na tinakal. So yung tinakal ko na flour kasi grams. Ayan. So ayan, dahan-dahan lang siya, guys. Salt. Salt. Tapos yung ating oil. So ayan, yung oil. So ayan siya, guys. Ito yung ating dough. So we can add a little by little flour. So ayan. Tapos i-knead natin siya, guys. Yan siya, guys. Kaya natin siya dyan. At takpan na lid. So, ayan. Saka natin ilagay sa refrigerator. Lagay natin sa ref for 12 hours. Ano, guys? Yung fermented natin, ayan. Yung fermented watermelon bread. So yan siya. Ayan. Nanggalin natin siya dyan. I-roll natin siya guys para matanggal yung hangin. Maliit na pieces. So ayan, so ito yung ano dito, flour. So yun siya guys. Gawin natin siyang bilog. Ayan ang ating balls. Maliliit na bola. So, ayan guys. Ang gagawin natin, lagyan mo natin siya dyan. Ito ay ating lagyan ng ganito na yan guys. So, ayan. Ito natin siya lagyan ng raisin sa gitna. So, ayan. Para siyang dumplings. So, ilak natin. So ganyan. Tapos mulat natin siya ng oil. Ayan. Tapos takpan natin siya ng plastic wrap at patuloy ulit at hanggang magdubol ulit ang kanyang size. Ayan siya guys, takpan natin. Okay, ready na ang ating dough. So we make ready with the egg. So smack one egg. Ayan. Ano? I-mix natin. Ayan. So, ayan siya guys. Ating siyang buksan. Buksan yung ating balls. Ayan. Ayan, dikit. So, ayan. Saka natin yung brush. Ayan, brush natin ng egg sa top. Lagyan natin ng cocoa powder. Ayan. At ating takpan ulit ng plastic. So, ayan. Ka natin siya eh. Yan siya natin yung steamer. So, ayan. Steamer ito. Watermelon, guys. Watermelon red. So, we have to check it out. So, ayan na. Okay. Watermelon. So, ayan siya, guys. Watermelon red. Ayan siya, guys. Ang bango. So we are going to transfer it here. Ayan, medyo warm pa siya. So, ayan. Medyo mainit. Ayan, guys. Oops. So, ayan yung ating pinapin. So, ayan siya, guys. Si watermelon. So, we are going to try. So, ayan. Okay. Watermelon. So, ayan siya, guys. Yung ating raisin. Where's it? See the picture? Yeah. Mm. Mm. See? Mm. So, yeah, okay. Watermelon red.